Well, India is headed towards an era where citizens are going to be young, more informed than ever before, and more ready to engage. As a result, political parties have to be ready to listen as well as communicate more in a persuasive manner rather than in a rhetorical manner. And I think we are politically headed towards a dialogue-based democracy, and communication, both speaking and listening, is going to be at the heart of it. I believe platforms like IPRCC that bring the professionals from across the industry face to face with what is happening in the world of communication, how political discourse is shaping by discussions with spokespersons, as well as, you know, how value systems across the country, be it in the domain of private sector and markets, or be it in the public domain of governments and culture, are shaping up. These platforms building these dialogues are telling are a platform that allow people to exchange ideas and keep this very dynamic field of communication ready with more consensus, more facts, more information, and more ways to engage.